up, everybody? Big Herc 916. You tuned into another edition of my vlog. I just got to Vegas, the Sema show. And you can hear the tires screeching in the background because they got some BMWs out here on the track doing big things, smoking them up, drifting. So I'm looking forward to this weekend. A lot of cool cars, a lot of cool people, and seeing all the new builds. So stay tuned, subscribe to the channel. Look forward to sharing this video with you guys.
Dumping oil out of the sandwich. 2 days before we had to be here, we're pulling the transmission out. Then we replaced the rear main seal. I'm like, well, guys, we got it all together. We're going to take it apart. It's like 5 hours.
It's a pretty sick truck.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
For you Mustang fans out there.
Drive do a thing in multiple videos.
I'm at the mother's tent, and this is one of the cleanest SS Camaros I've ever seen. Pro Tour. Punisher, and it even has the Punisher strap down there.
Just walked into Hot Rod Alley at the Sema convention, and this is where all the sick builds are, so I'm about to take a stroll through here and look at some cool whips. Stay tuned.
Ken Dig built this car. It's a fiberglass version of this 300 SL. Firebird here, old school 68, maybe 69 engine filter. And you know the thing about the business, the engine filter has something to do with it. Got the exhaust coming out the rear.
I mean, probably would.
That's what you got to do, independent suspension on your next one.
All about the race inside. Got the independent suspension in the rear.
Pretty cool.
So, you know, the handles. And it's got the motor to go along with it. Supercharger. Liquid cool. Pretty badass. The corrupt Mustang with the Libus of Ferrari F430 base motor, twin turbo. Crazy. Who would have thought about putting a Ferrari twin turbo in a 68 Mustang? This thing is beautiful. Carbon fiber accents inside. Shaved around the doors. Paint job is immaculate.
Barely.
He's got a spoiler mounted into the body in the back. Oh man, look at the lights. The lights are awesome on this car. You don't really think about Mavericks looking like this, but this one's sitting right. Super clean, man.
Wow.
I really like how they did this thing.
This is sick, man. There's not much there.
Great job on this Maverick right here. I've never seen one done up like this.
Cut carbon fiber front air spoiler splitter and bumper.
I might get my bolt there. Super clean. Get a double take of the interior in the Maverick. Integrated roll bar. Beautiful car. Even the side mirrors. Video of this car. This is a Speed Core carbon fiber 68 Charger Evolution. I think they said this is like 1500 horsepower, all carbon fiber front, custom suspension, integrated roll bar, super clean. See all the carbon fiber in there. All carbon fiber. Oh, sorry about that. Look at that instrument cluster. This car right here is a work of art, man.
This is probably one of the sickest cars I've seen in here all day. And there's a lot of badass cars. The speed court kind of kills it. Ooh, $750,000 in the bill. Ridiculous. So easily one of the top five cars here today. Got the Brembos. This car is all about the business. So I came across this roaster shop build, which I think is the roaster shop build because it has the RS, but this thing is ridiculous. The paint is immaculate. The stance is beastly. It's got the wide body, carbon fiber accents. Motor, chassis is just like ridiculous. Suspension is just on point. I can only imagine how this thing handles. I'm gonna try to get a quick peek of the interior. So that was day one of Sema. A lot of sick cars, big bills, and a lot of money circulating, man. A lot of you guys, I know you're into the supercars, exotic cars, but I love everything, and the muscle cars is really my thing. So, you know, I'm excited walking through here, seeing all the cool bills. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. Also subscribe to the Instagram, BigHerc916. Let me know what's your favorite car, and let me know what you're currently rocking. Stay tuned for the next episode.